Okay, you're pre-qualified to buy a house. You found the perfect realtor. Now what? You're going to ask your realtor to send you listings via email. And what they're going to do is they're going to set you up with your criteria. You figure out how many bedrooms do I want, how many bathrooms, approximately what square footage minimum that you want, and in what area. And then they will start sending you listings. You could say, hey, I only want homes with a pool. They can set it up so that only homes with a pool or that have two stories, et cetera, will be sent to you. So now you're going to get those emails. You're going to get an email when a house comes on the market. You're going to have an email when a house that was pending comes back on the market, or when somebody lowers their price, or when they raise their price. You're going to get updates constantly. And when that email comes through with the house that looks like the one that you want because it's priced right and it's in the area you want and it looks good, guess what? Somebody else is looking at that same email at the same time and is getting really excited about it. So what you want to do is contact your realtor right away, ask them to get you into the house, and you might say, hey, I'm working till midnight tonight, there's no way I can get into it. Then ask them to go look at it and see if it's right for you. Now, you're going to go to the next step.